to it with a gentleman start on Smashville. Alright, here we go. Starting XV Biweekly 15, we've got PC Ren and free agent Zenbo. Ren rocking the Mario and Zenbo on the captain. Some nice damage coming out from Zenbo, putting on pressure with the aerials, and that very good up B to grab Ren right out of the air. Both players back into neutral right now. Oh, Zenbo getting stage control now with the jabs, nice, covering the landing, making forcing Ren onto the ledge and not letting him out. A big advantage right now on this first stock. Ooh, very good pressure by Zenbo. He just keeps on giving. And Ren with not much response.
No, that pivot grab to nothing.
Okay, now it's Ren stage. Oh, back to neutral, never mind. Oh, and there's
Zenbo just making
jab.
That pressure, telling him that the stage is not his. Taking it. Ah, that was a misputting that fast fall.
Yeah.
He can take a stock easily.
Oh, those jabs aren't safe. There's the punish by Ren, but not much of one.
No. Nice DI getting out of that down smash.
Yep.
I mean, down grab.
Alright, and here's Zenbo at the ledge again. Oh, but Ren's not having it this time. Starting a combo. Percents have evened up a little bit. Ren's still at a little bit of a deficit. Oh, very good pressure here. Has Ren off stage. Oh, the Raptor boost is gonna miss. Zenbo's gonna get punished for it. Rolls.
Nice jab to the grab. There you go. Take the grab. Take the stage.
Yeah, and Ren responds with the stage control.
Those jabs. Just taking Ren for a surprise right there.
Not gonna do it. Not yet. Oh, the nair. Zenbo just barely makes it back. The Raptor boost gonna miss. 0 for 2 on that one.
taking a play from Fatality.
Yeah, you just gotta go for it. Oh, and the gentleman, that is gonna kill. What a broken ass jab. Alright, so Zenbo with the lead now. Let's see if he can make a little bit more of an advantage from this stock. But with 145%, that's looking to be very difficult, and Ren is putting on the pressure right now. He wants to take this stock without taking any damage, and he's gonna get it.
Nice
now,
back here.
Back to even, both players at 0%. Zenbo getting something started, but not. Oh, never mind. He's gonna keep going. The reverse jab, just proving that Smash 4 hitboxes. All right, and there's the ally combo. Not gonna keep it up though. Prefers a reset. Okay, there's the up tilts. Big damage coming out.
Nice combo by Ren.
This is one of Captain Falcon's weaknesses, that he's gonna get comboed really hard. And there they are. Tries to connect the forward and doesn't get it though.
Right now.
Oh my god, the upper knee was almost there.
Oof, nice grab. Trying to connect it with the backer but doesn't.
Yeah, Zenbo responds with his up airs.
But did you see the first minutes of the game, Zenbo was on the lead. But right now, tables have turned.
Yeah, definitely. Oh, but that forward throw. Wow, that was incredible DI by Ren. There was no way I thought he would live that. There's the best edge guard in the game. Just jabbing with Captain Falcon.
Touch on him. If it takes a second stock jabbing, I'm gonna quit.
Oh, tried to go for the pivot grab, doesn't get it.
Ooh.
Oh, and the rando up smash is gonna do it.
Yeah, the reverse up smash. One of the best moves that Mario have, the most aggressive. And if he tries to shield it, he can get a lot of space, and it's a very safe move. That's what I'm saying.
It's a very, probably, one of the contenders for the best up smash in the game. Very good call out there by Ren, just throwing out there, getting that win. Very close game there. Let's see what happens in game two. What? Below. Sorry about that. That is not Diddy Kong, that is Captain Falcon. There we go.
It's just that nice dash attack.
That stage spike is gonna put Zenvo at a very big disadvantage. Very
another one at 7%. Finishing the game. Oh, that's so. That is so disappointing.
And as the crowd is saying, yeah, that was broken. That is that's just unfortunate.
Two frames. Yeah, man. Two tries.